All right, hello everybody. Welcome to Sketch Club. So, hope you had a wonderful week and you're making some cool creative stuff. Today, we are going to be sketching together. Welcome. If you wanted to send me a message, you can send me a message in the chat. Just like that. And if you would like to send us your picture, you can send it to info@jrartlab.com. And when we finish, we'll have a look if you send some in. If you don't want to, that's okay. We know we're kind of a bit shy. It's really up to you. So, today's topic, I'm going to put the link to our subject matter for the day into the chat. Share, can view, copy link. So we're using Mural, very, very useful app for researching and working together online. Not sponsored, just something we like. Okay, so I'm going to paste that into the chat. And today's subject matter is... Let's see, paste. Today's subject matter is going to be... Bison! Okay. So, if you have a suggestion for a future week's subject matter, you're welcome to send it in to us. In this video, in this mural, we have a bunch of references. So over here, now I don't get confused, there is deer over here from last week, okay? So over this way, we have our anatomy references here. Very detailed stuff if you want to get really right down into it. Some bones, skeleton references. If you wanted muscle references, there's also some muscle reference there. Then there's some simplified sketches and some more complicated sketches over this side if you would like to use those as a reference or for drawing or a study. If you want to copy it as a study to improve yours. There is some very beautiful ink and graphite pencil drawings here as well. Okay, so you can stick to one color if you like to sketch just with pencil. I think this week I might have a go, we'll see how we go. I might have a go at sketching with a little bit of color. So there's some beautiful ones, look at that. Look at those eyes, oh. Okay, some more down here. Bit more of a color sketch here, or a bit values, a little bit of yellow in there, I believe, maybe some blue. This one's amazing, look at that. Okay, I've never seen one of these. Has anybody seen one? I'd like to one day though. I'd like to see a wild one. I believe there's populations increasing. I think they were almost on the verge of extinction there for a while. Another beautiful rendering here. Okay, and then over this way, check that out. We've got some paintings. Okay, and some photography. Another painting up here. When I saw these paintings, I thought, oh, maybe it will be fun to try a little bit of color in our sketch. What else have we got? There's a white bison here. I thought that's pretty interesting. This is pretty cool too. Look at that one there. Very nice. Beautiful brush, visible brush strokes. This one's pretty nice too, I believe. This one's a painting. Looks a bit more angry though. A bit more powerful. Some watercolour. There's some watercolor over here. Now, these ones I put in because I thought, you know, if you wanted to experiment with a little bit of color, that could be fun too. So there's a couple of color ones over here. Now, you also, obviously, you can go and grab some of your own reference from online somewhere. That's welcome. If you want to send those to me too, I can pop them into the mural. If you find a really good reference, we can pop it into the mural. You can share it with everybody else. Okay. This one was an interesting one. I found this. Now, this was on ArtStation. So I went to have a little bit of a look on ArtStation as well for some Bison references. This one's pretty cute. I should put that one in there. I didn't put that one in there. So these are just our references. I might put it down. There's a couple or some cartoon type ones over here. So if you want to do something a bit more stylized or like a character, could be another option. Up to you. Alright. What else have we got? Oh, this one's very interesting too. It's digital sketch. And I like this idea of creating this horizon line, these giant mountains, and then the head of the bison in the bison. Maybe that's a real place. Maybe there's a bison mountain somewhere. Don't know. And these rocks look nice. Okay, this one's pretty cool. I think this one looks like a taxidermy one. I could be wrong. Could be a 3D render. Yeah, maybe it's a 3D render. Okay. And then a baby. I thought a baby might be fun if you like little baby cow-cows. And I think there is a couple of water buffalo in here as well. Now, this one is very nice. He's got his tongue hanging out. I didn't notice that before when I was looking at it. All right, so I hope you can hear me okay. We had a bit of a problem last week. My microphone volume in the computer was set a bit strange, but I did a test before class and had a look back at the test, and it seemed pretty good. There's a bit of music playing in the background too. Thank you to, there's a sponsor, I think, or not a sponsor, a free stream. So this one that's playing now is Endless Sunday 2 Lo-Fi Jazz Instrumental. I think it's called Chill Hop is the company, and they allow streamers to use their music, which is pretty cool. Okay, what else have we got here? That one's pretty nice. Looks a bit angry. There's some that look angry and there's some that look very kind of docile or peaceful even. I like that. What else is up here? Oh yeah, this one. I was talking about this one here I got from ArtStation. It's a mechanical bison. So if you wanted to, you know, if you like things a little bit less like animals, you might be able to try and spin it into a nice direction. I think this was an artist, Michael Pavlovich. He's a 3D, I think he does ZBrush. You can have a look for his art station if you like. Okay, so today I thought, last week I did Affinity Photo for the sketching. I think I'm going to have a go at playing with Critter today. So Critter is a free app. If you wanted to, you can get it at critter.org. Available for both Mac and PC. Not sponsored, but it's a cool app. It's got a lot of cool brushes, and I believe it also does a bit of animation as well. All right. So let's get going. 1920 by 1080, 300 DPI looks pretty good. All right, if you like, say hi in the chat so I know you're here. you had any problems getting the mural, let me know, or if something's not working for you, I'll see if I can sort it out. So I've got my, I'm going to put my references on my other screen here. And then I'm just going to get myself situated, nice and comfortable, so I can draw. If I start shaking, it's because it's incredibly cold here at the moment. It is minus 30-something, feels like minus 40-something. My coffee goes cold in about 5 minutes. So we'll probably go till about 9. We'll see how we're going at 9 o'clock and make a decision if we're going to do a little bit more. If we kind of get in the zone, we might go on a bit more, maybe till 10, but we'll just see. We're kind of new to streaming here, so... let's try this pencil. Okay, that looks good. Pencil hard, pencil hard. Pencil large 4B. Pencil soft. I'm going to go with pencil hard. Or basic brush. getting pressure here. Alright. Rather than play with that, I'm going to switch to Affinity Photo. Sped up. Alright, back to my reference. If you were wondering, I'm working on using this one here, which has like quite an interesting muscle breakdown, and also having a little bit of a look at this one and this one, just for the first one, just to kind of put it in my brain. Like, oh, there's also another good one which was just off my screen, so I think I might have a look at this one now for a bit. Alright, I think that's enough for that one. Let's try something a little bit on a bit of a different angle here. One's got a, oh, I like that. We've done the side. Let's look at it a little bit more. See if we can. I'm gonna make that a bit bigger. How's everyone's going? Anybody send anything in? Let me check. If you want to send yours in, you can send a couple of snapshots in. Yet. Alright, let's get into this one. I might just focus on the head here. Oh, isn't that handy? The assistant put in a new layer. That's thank you, assistant.
All right. Now, I might do one more. I really like this angle where he's looking away and there's the little bird. I think they have little birds that hang around and then eat the flies and stuff. I really like the clouds on this one too. That's really amazing. What else have we got? Let's have a little look around. There was a cool one somewhere with snow on it. Well, I like the detail in this one. Okay. So I'm going to start picking out my favorites. That one, that one, that one. Sorry if you're using this and I'm moving them around. I'm not deleting them though, so you'll be okay. This one with the snow is nice. I could do with another couple of bison and snow. Alright, I'm just going to take a few minutes break. I'm just going to use the bathroom and we'll come back and keep going. I think we'll start one that's more of a painting sketch. So with colour and think about the values other than just the contours. We'll be back in a minute. Thank you. All right, I'm back. Okay, so we're going to find one that is a little bit of a painting reference. So let's have a go at that. And let me just flick you back over to the screen. There we go. Well, that's cool with this bunch of them. Oh, I like this one sticking out there. Ooh, sitting down. That's interesting. Maybe, oh, there's one like the running one. What else have we got? A side one. This one's cool. He's got a bit of swag, this guy. He's got some kind of character about him. A bit thin. How are we doing? It's almost 9, so we'll just go until we feel like we're going to take a break. All right. Oh, that one's cool. Okay, that one's got cool hair. And there's a bit of snow around. He's sitting down. I like sitting down. I think it looks interesting. Some nice colours in there. Okay, so let's do a study of this one. So I'm going to whack this on my other screen. Just gonna turn that music up a little bit more. All right. All right, so let's just turn these guys off. I'm gonna throw in a base layer. Let's get some brushes and something nice and big. Okay.
was that trick I used to have to get a second color wheel?
Don't forget, if you want to send yours in, you can send it to info@jrartlab.com and share it with us. Okay. There we go. Alright, I just brought in some brushes, which have a bit... We'll make this a bit faster with some fur. I think I'm happy with the colours we've got. I lost my reference. There we go. All right, I think we might leave it there. Again, I hope you enjoyed Sketch Club. If you want to send yours in, please do. Let me switch back to here. I hope you enjoyed sketching along and making some sketches of bison on your own. I hope you tried a little bit of a painting one like I did, and we'll see you next Friday. Have a good week. Keep drawing. Bye.